third type of symbols. So there are some symbols which are derived from its Latin names. Okay. For example, iron. Iron is derived from its Latin name. Its symbol is ferrum. Fe. It is derived from its, that is ferrum. Ferrum Fe. That is symbol is Fe. It is its Latin names. It is element. This is symbol. These are the Latin names. Latin names. So another is copper. Copper symbol is Cu. It is derived from cuprium. Cu. Like gold, Au, aurum, aurum. Another is silver, Ag, that is argentium. Similarly, there are so many names. Sodium. Sodium Na. Na. That is natrium. Potassium. K. K for kalium. Then another category of naming that from the scientist's names. That from scientist's names, so that's Einsteiniums. Einsteiniums. It is named from its name of scientist Einstein's. Like, another is Mendeleeviums. Mendeleeviums. MD. Curiums. Madame Curie. CL. Fermiums. That is FM. So similarly, there are other scientist names that who named some elements after their discoveries. And another category that are named by country's names. We should remember first 30 elements and its symbols. We should memorize it. First element is hydrogen. Hydrogen. Helium. Lithium. Beryllium. Boron. Carbon. Nitrogen. Oxygen. Hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, then fluorine. Then. neon, sodium. Sodium, magnesium. Aluminium. Silicon. Phosphorus. Sulfur. Chlorine. Argon. And potassium. Okay, calcium. Then scandium. Titanium. Scandium. Scandium. Vanadium. Chromium. Manganese. Iron. Cobalt. Nickel. Copper. Zinc. So this is 30 elements and their symbols.